Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show.
As you know, all this week we've had our little holiday celebration. We've had our parties, our games, and jolly good fun. So today we're going to have a wonderful surprise.
Oh, really?
I've invited two very famous men to pay us a visit.
Wow!
And I know they're great favorites of yours, and they're coming here to entertain you.
Yay!
So, without further ado, here are your very own favorites, Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis.
Midget Nuremberg trial.
Yeah.
We knew that the little children liked that, so we came right over. Ha ha.
Tonight?
Ah.
Make a face or dance.
A face, yeah, maybe they'll laugh. Look at this. Isn't that funny? Holy gee. A dance.
I know. You know that I was up. You know that I was up.
Jokes, yeah. Hey, Dean,
yeah.
Do you know where the Declaration of Independence was signed?
Sure.
Where?
At the bottom. At the bottom.
At the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, gee.
Do you know what the Louis the 14th was responsible for?
Yeah. Louis the 15th.
What?
I know how to handle it, kid.
I know.
Come here, listen.
No, I know, kid.
Oh, you know. All right, show
watch,
me.
Watch,
show
watch.
Me.
All or nothing at all.
Knock it off. What kind of a little imbecile is this? I'll break the whole head.
No, that's
right. Come here, be friends with us. Want to be nice? Come on, shake hands, and we'll be friends, and we won't fight, all right?
You can get him, Jerry. You can get him. Come on. You can't do that to my partner.
Yeah, that's what you think.
Did it again.